Hi, welcome to the episode 3 of Azure Fundamental full course. In this specific session, we will see the another objective, which is what is consumption model. So let's begin our video. Before that, if you haven't subscribed the channel, please do subscribe the channel and keep watching. So move to the video. So this session will cover our objective of describe the consumption-based model. So what is consumption-based model? It's almost the same which we have talked about in our previous video, that is about the OPEX and CAPEX thing. So here in Azure, whatever you do is chargeable. Okay. Now, the important thing is the charges are very granular level. Let's say, for example, if you hire one virtual machine, you have to pay for a one virtual machine. Okay. Now, if you use some extra hard disk or you want to store some data, then you have to pay for that hard disk cost. Then after that, let's say you want to connect it to some another virtual machine, then you have to pay for the networking cost. So everything is chargeable. And importantly is you only have to pay for what you use. So if you're using virtual machine on your own, you don't need to pay for networking. But if you are connecting to different virtual networks, then you have to pay for a maybe networking cost. So that's why this is called as the consumption model, where you have to only pay for what you use. And if you look at it from the other side, you always have to pay for whatever you use. This is very basic objective, and there is not so much deep into this consumption model. So this information is quite good enough for this objective in terms of the Azure Fundamental exam. So I hope you have understood what is this consumption model, and don't forget to visit my website, which you can find below. And there you can just check what you understood from the consumption model and check your knowledge and understanding of this topic. So till then, goodbye. Keep learning.